For panning operations already using central fluid delivery and a central hot water supply, the AccuCoat Central Panning System provides simplified control and significant cost benefits. The system can be used with a wide range of chocolates and confectionery coatings to ensure the proper coating weight is uniformly applied on the centers. The AccuCoat Central Panning System consists of a control panel, a pressure sensor, an air control assembly, and a nozzle assembly with jacketed hose. Various nozzles are available depending on your needs. The NEMA 4X control panel houses a touchscreen HMI which allows programmable spray time, flow rates, and coating weights. The spray controller can be programmed to manage the spray on and spray off periods. The nozzle's flow rate can be controlled by adjusting the PWM duty cycle. The desired weight addition is easily specified, and the weight added to the product is tracked in real time during operation. A pressure transmitter is used to calculate the flow rate of liquids. The total weight added to the product is automatically tracked during the dispensing period to ensure proper coating weight. The air control assembly adjusts the flow of compressed air that's used to actuate the on-off cylinder of certain spray nozzles and also to atomize the sprayed liquids. Coating is supplied to the nozzle assembly through a jacketed hose, ensuring that the proper liquid temperature is maintained. Three different nozzles are available, including both air atomizing and hydraulic atomizing nozzles. JAU air atomizing nozzles provide accurate intermittent spraying up to 180 cycles per minute. For the lowest possible flow rates, electrically actuated pulse-a-jet air atomizing nozzles are available with speeds up to 5,000 cycles per minute. For low flow rates without using compressed air, choose pulse-a-jet hydraulic nozzles, which cycle up to 5,000 times per minute. The AccuCoat Central Panning System can help you maintain uniform coating weight on your pan products, reduce coating waste, and increase the speed of your production.